to my vlog.
I saw him and I was like, oh. And then they said they know me. I was like, I kind of fanboyed.
We're helping most vlogs to find a wife.
Yeah.
One right here. Still not sure which one yet, but
there's a couple nice ones.
A good one for him.
There are loads of wives here.
I'm trying to find a YouTube wife.
Yeah.
Good morning, yo everyone, what is up? Welcome to another vlog. Okay, so it's currently 4 a.m. in the morning, and today I'm officially flying to Spain.
All right, guys, so basically my suitcase is packed right now. Mummy Mo is actually dropping me to the airport right now, so let's go and let's just have some fun.
No, we're saying goodbye. Goodbye to my house. Let's lock the door, and it's time for me to go on holiday. Okay, and there is my suitcase, guys. Alright guys, so right now we just made it over to the airport, as you can see. So it's time to go board our flight. And yeah, let's do this.
So for now, we're officially saying goodbye to Mummy Mo. Guys, I'm gonna miss her for the next like 3 or 4 days. Basically, my mom is heading out right now. We're gonna go on the flight. We actually managed to upgrade ourselves to business. So me and my boy Rashid, we're going in business class. Yes, yes.
Yo, it's actually been a really long time since I've traveled, guys, so I'm really excited. Let's go.
I'm actually so excited, guys. Basically, as I said, we managed to last minute upgrade our flight, so we're going business. The reason I'm excited, guys, I don't mind economy, but I really wanted to sleep because I've been awake the whole night. So yeah, it's time to go. Okay, all right guys, so right now we finally did all of our checking in and we are in the business class lounge. You already know what it is. I had to go and grab a newspaper. Honestly, I don't even read them, guys, but it just makes you feel like you're a part of this place because everybody here is like super intelligent and businessy, if you know what I mean, except from, you know, the gang. We're just like chilling over here.
Oh, guys, check it out. The famous globe. Oh. So I'm not sure how many of you guys have actually realized this, but these are actually all airplanes going around the globe. So that's actually really, really cool.
All right, guys. So the thing is, it's really, really early. Right now, we're quickly going around and just eating over here. Like everywhere you go, look at this. There's food literally everywhere, guys. We're quickly having our breakfast over here. Okay, my camera's broken, guys. But yeah, basically, we're gonna have our breakfast, board the flight, and straight to Spain, baby.
A few moments later.
We are going finally.
Guys, we are finally getting on the plane. It's time to go to Spain. All right, let's go.
Bro. Guys, first class. No, no, no.
All right, guys, so we finally made it on the plane right now. Okay, so basically this is going to be an 8-hour flight. So hopefully I get a good amount of sleep. All right, so as you can see, guys, we ended up getting seats right across each other. So at least we can be next to each other.
So in case you guys haven't seen, this is how you control the TV. So, bam. Oh yeah, basically this iPad controls the TV, guys, so we're just gonna use the screen. Entertainment.
I don't know what you want. Let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the road.
Good morning. All right, so
I just woke up from a 4-hour nap, guys. I literally just woke up and there's somehow food in front of me. Check this out. What?
Guys, look what I got. Look what I got. Nutella.
Somehow they blessed me. They had the last piece of Nutella.
All right, anyways, we're quickly at the bar area over here, guys. They actually have a nice amount of snacks. They have some pistachios. Wait, is that that dessert?
Yes.
Bro, I want that.
It's baklava.
Oh my god.
All right, anyways, boys, for now, we quickly just went and had some like drinks at the bar. Don't worry, nothing alcoholic, guys. It was called a virgin mojito, right?
Yes.
Guys, it didn't taste good. It did not taste good. It was like full of mint. It was disgusting. Alright guys, so we just made it over to Spain right now. The flight is officially over. Okay, anyways, right now we are officially heading up. See you. Oh, I smacked the camera. Anyways guys, right now we're taking off, so thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, basically we are officially here. The weather is absolutely beautiful. I actually slept like 5 hours on the flight.
24 degrees.
It's nice.
Yeah.
Guys, like the weather actually is so beautiful right now. I'm just excited to get off this place. So yeah, as you can see, this is the airport we just landed at, guys. It's about to be a fun trip. The thing is, this airport is so different to Dubai's airport.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Good idea.
Welcome to Spain, guys. It's stuck.
Ta-da! Alright guys, so we're officially out of the airport right now. You know what's insane? We're actually passing over a tunnel and there's like a train station below us over there. And we are officially in Spain. Woo! Okay, all right guys, so we just made it over to our hotel right now, so let's go.
Yo guys, look how different Spain looks right now. What? I know you guys probably aren't excited, but this is so cool to me.
All right guys, so right now we just made it in the hotel. This looks dodgy. Guys, the lobby downstairs was really nice, but it was busy, so I didn't vlog. But look, down there, it's pitch black. I swear, we're gonna get murdered here. Guys, I'm happy I came with Rashid, because if I was alone, I'd be so scared.
Moment of truth, guys. Let's check it out.
Ta-da!
Oh my god.
Guys, we have a YouTube box.
Oh my god. It says, welcome to the Creator Summit, guys. Oh,
what? My own YouTube jacket?
So, first things first, guys, we literally just made it. We have a YouTube jacket. We have some stuff. They gave me a teapot and they gave me a balaclava, guys. Wow.
Oh, there's flip-flops as well.
Is that flip-flops?
Or slippers, yeah.
Guys, oh my goodness, YouTube is spoiling me right now. Please have a logo on it. Please have a logo on it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now here's the question, guys. This is our bed. Guys, we have to go half and half on the bed.
All right, anyways, now that we're in the room, boys, I'm actually going to quickly change my clothes because apparently there's like this party, not really a party, it's like a get-together going on upstairs right now, and I think all the YouTubers are there, so I'm going to quickly change my clothes and let's go party. Let's do this. Okay, so I just made it over to the event and I just met some friends. What's up?
Yo, Fat Town in the house. What up, what up, what up?
You should know him. You should remember him from the last night. Anyways, right now he kind of made like a Dubai table. I know it's kind of racist, but we all grouped up into one table and we got a whole squad. So what's up, what's up? You already know, gang, gang.
We're helping Mo Vlogs to find a wife.
Yeah.
Still not sure which one yet, but
there's a couple nice
have a
ones.
Good one for
I told them I need to find a girlfriend slash wife, and we're on the lookout right now.
By the way, every YouTuber who's invited to tonight has a million plus subscribers. Every YouTuber in this place.
That's the perfect wife.
Middle East, Europe, yeah, Middle East and Europe.
Anyways, and we got my boy over here. What's up?
Hey, Moshaya family.
You know what the plan is today?
What?
We're trying to find me a wife.
There are loads of wives here.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, so right now I met this really nice girl called Nareen. What's up?
Hi.
Guys, basically she makes videos. What are they about? Let them know.
Challenges, vlogs, like everything.
Yeah. Hi guys, basically me and her might do a challenge.
Yeah, we should do it.
I'm trying to find a YouTube wife.
Yeah.
Okay. So basically I'm looking around at YouTube be my potential wife.
Okay. Oh.
You're like I had to drop the news there.
Hey guys,
yo!
So we're looking to see how you got in here.
Very
I just got my name on it.
Alright guys, so right now I've been going around and I don't want to say this is a big deal or anything, but it's a big deal. Look who I met.
Hello! I finally made it into a Mo vlog.
If you don't know who this is, you probably all know this is
Joel.
And we're
wearing the same clothes pretty much.
Guys, he just got me with the rose design. And I saw him and I was like, oh. And then they said they know me. I was like, I kind of fanboyed. Guys, I fanboyed him and Casper so hard. Like, I ran up to Casper like, hey, I'm Mo. He was like, okay. But anyways, we're just here having some drinks, guys. Where's Casper?
I don't know.
Guys, Casper is somewhere like, over here.
Yeah,
anyways, we're chilling over here, guys. Super excited because I met him and Casper, so we're going to be chilling at this event for the next couple of days. Yeah. Woo! Alright, guys, so right now we just finished up with everything happening upstairs. We ended up leaving, but super awesome. We got to meet a ton of people. Anyways, I'm hungry, so right now we're going to go eat. And we look very similar. Oh my god, we got the red and colorful stuff going on. Now listen, guys.
What do you want to eat?
I want to have some.
You want pizza? You want burger?
Let's see, guys. By the way, they don't let anybody in. Like, listen, they've shut down this hotel, guys, because they don't want people coming in. Yo, that is absolutely insane. They put 4 people in front of the hotel door because they don't want, like, people running in. Because literally, the whole building is full of YouTubers, so I think it's like a safety thing or something. Which is pretty good, guys, because you know how paranoid I get when I travel. But yeah, guys, basically, that was actually insane. I met so many YouTubers and potential wives as well, guys. So we got a good amount happening in Spain for us right now. It's going good so far. Oh my god. All right, so right now we came over to a kebab place with my friend, guys. Yo, we're literally sitting on the side of the road having some kebab. That tastes amazing, guys. All right, anyways, right now we're just chilling by the street, having some food, guys, just exploring Spain and seeing what's up. We're just living life. All right, guys, so right now I just made it back into the hotel room and it's finally time to say goodnight, basically. Right now, I'm gonna be sleeping here. Basically, it's a fight between who falls asleep first because... We both snore. Alright, anyways, as always, guys, today was a super, super fun day. I can't wait for tomorrow because there's a ton of things planned, so stay tuned for then, guys. But as always, I love you guys all, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wait. Don't forget, guys, if you're new around here, click here to subscribe, click here to watch my last video, and I can't wait for what's to come this week, alright? I love you guys. Yalla yolo.